The ocean is a major source of life, food and livelihoods for 3 billion people across the planet. For over 60 years, UNESCO's Intergovernmental Oceanographic Commission has been working at the heart of the United Nations to generate the knowledge we need to conserve and manage this global marine ecosystem. We coordinate sciences, observations, data, and tsunami warning systems. We deliver knowledge, scientific understanding, and capacities to ensure the ocean is managed sustainably and equitably for the benefit of humanity and the planet alike. As ocean pollution, acidification, and warming grow, IOC's role has become crucial as the UN platform to discuss the increasingly relevant issue of ocean health and climate change, in bringing nations together and fostering exchanges between governments, society, and scientists, as well as in providing to the extended oceanographic community access to data, information, and science. From UN conventions to community-based meetings, we bring to the table authoritative, vital ocean data to inform policy decisions, to support the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals, and ultimately to harmonize humanity's relationship with the planet. To face a climate crisis of planetary scale, we are bringing together the world's leading expertise, decision makers, action-driven innovators, and engaged citizens around the UN Decade of Ocean Science for Sustainable Development. Join us to co-design and co-deliver transformative ocean science solutions to create the ocean we want. You too can be part of the ocean knowledge revolution.